Actor Dean Stockwell has died. According to Variety, the 85-year-old passed away Sunday. No word on his cause of death. Stockwell is best known for his portrayal of Admiral Al Calavici on the television series Quantum Leap. He was also nominated for an Oscar for Best Supporting Actor for the 1988 film Married to the Mob. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Los Angeles.